Hi folks, my name is Vamshidhar Kommineni. I'm a Group Product Manager for Azure Object Storage. I'd like to welcome Vasu Murthy from Rubrik. Welcome, Vasu.
Thanks, Vamshi. It's great to be here.
Yeah, Vasu, for our viewers, could you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Certainly. So I'm Vasu Murthy. I'm VP of Products at Rubrik. Rubrik is your partner for BCDR, and I'm here to talk more about it.
Great, thank you. And Rubrik's been a good partner for many years now. Could you tell us a little bit about Rubrik as well for viewers who are not familiar with the company?
Certainly, Vamshi. So Rubrik's mission is to secure world's data. It's kind of a lofty goal for a company. You know, about 9 years ago, our company was founded with a mission to simplify and automate BCDR across all data, be in data center, be it in the cloud, or in SaaS. And our value was to automate it so customers see 10 to 100x savings and costs running it. For example, there is absolutely no jobs to be created in a Rubrik's BCDR environment. Our policies are responsible for managing all workloads, all data lifecycle. So single policy can manage your cloud workloads, SaaS workloads, on-prem workloads, including replication, including, you know, sending data to the cloud or backup frequencies. And we've been doing really, really well, especially working with Microsoft.
Yeah, that's great, Vasu. And there's some exciting new integrations between Rubrik and Microsoft's security platform. Do you want to comment on that as well?
Yes, Vamshi, that's a really exciting area of innovation for us. What we learned in the process of securing it from ransomware is the security teams and customers are very interested in what is happening with BCDR and what's happening with data. So we recently launched integration with Azure Sentinel, where we send the indications of compromises directly to Sentinel and also let security team have a view of what is going on with the data to launch investigations in the data without having to reach out again to BCDR folks. As a part of this now, Rubrik products can actually drive up security ACR for customers. And we are now a MISA partner as well for the security angle. This is something that we are very excited about.
Yeah, that's great, Vasu. You provide a trifecta of protection that our customers are usually looking for. You mentioned something there that I wanted to dive into a little bit more. You said, you know, ransomware and immutability. Now, this is something that, of course, has been very top of mind for our customers, especially over the last couple of years. And I know Rubrik has, you know, put a lot of thought into this and, you know, building especially proactive detection and, you know, ability to kind of work on these things. Could you dive a little bit more into what has been built and what customers can take advantage in our platform together?
Certainly, Vamshi. So that's been one of the biggest areas of innovation for us. So as we did BCDR, we found out that many of the customers are recovering from their backups in large scale due to ransomware attacks and not natural disasters. And in those situations, recovering is actually very different from a regular BCDR recovery. So we started looking into our customers. You know, every week we help many customers of Rubrik recover from ransomware using immutable backups in Rubrik. And we found out, we learned how they work with their security teams, how they work, for example, with Sentinel, Defender infrastructure that's helping them protect against ransomware. And we learned about a few things. What we learned was in BCDR, in fact, if you want to do really ransomware proof, what we call data security, you need three pillars of functionality that you see on the screen here. So data resilience is about securing your data from insider threats or ransomware with air-gapped immutable access control backups, which means you want to have your backups in a way nobody can compromise it. It's just way more than traditional BCDR. Number two, continuously monitor your data and find out data risks, including maybe a ransomware infiltration, where is sensitive data if that has been exposed, and indicators of compromise we constantly find in the data. And number three, when you need to, we can surgically recover your apps and files or users from the backup, or, you know, on an ongoing basis, practice this recovery so when an actual incident happens, it's actually much easier and quicker to recover. So our goal is to secure data across enterprise, SaaS, and cloud, making your business, our customers' business, unstoppable. To double-click a little bit more on this, what capabilities do we need to make that happen? So data resilience is about protecting data in enterprise, cloud, and Microsoft 365. play in a way that it's always immutable. We leverage Azure Blob immutability and other features to make them so. On the data observability, we have features that include ransomware monitoring and investigation, sensitive data monitoring and management, threat monitoring and hunting, and data security command center. Many of these indicators of compromise are sent to Azure Sentinel for security teams to go take a look at what they're seeing and what the indicators of compromise are. Plus, we have a bunch of features on recovering from ransomware itself, including orchestrated application recovery and mass recovery. Vamshi, I would like to show a quick preview of the product on one specific feature, maybe that the viewers may find interesting.
That sounds great, Vasu. This, what you're describing sounds great, and no better thing than to walk through what the product is capable of. Please go ahead.
So I want to talk about one feature called threat hunting. So what threat hunting does is, suppose you suspect that a malware has infiltrated your environment, but you don't know when the infiltration has happened, because your tools like Defender can find out where the infiltration occurred. But often finding out when the infiltration started is difficult because you're looking at the logs. Because Rubrik has all the past snapshots of the data, we can actually go back and run a scan from a backup that was a month ago. That gives you an idea of how far back the infiltration has happened. It's a very key tool in investigation. You don't have to recover the backups to do so. You can do it in place. So let me quickly walk you through the product. So here is our face of the product. It shows data protection on the side. This is about data observability. This is very constantly monitored for ransomware, and also this is the console for recovery. If you drill into the ransomware investigation, you go to the investigations page. In investigations are various searches that you can make in the backup, in the past. You can actually go to scans in the past. Let me click on this investigation called ransom search. The parameters of the ransom search are as follows. So this addresses a specific cluster in Las Vegas. There are three objects being selected, and we are searching from all the snapshots from September 28th to now, to yesterday, and all the files that you want to scan. And here's a signature we get from our vulnerability database saying, this is the signature of a ransomware attack. Let's see how far back it is infiltrated. That's all you have to do, and let it run. And once it runs, it actually comes back with results. In the three objects, two objects were found to have been infected, and it looks like 10 snapshots were infected. In fact, if you go drill down, it says the infection started at September 28th at 3:02 a.m. That's the first indication of infection. So these are the kind of powerful tools we can do if we take BCDR and ransomware features and put them all together. So the investigations for ransomware can be faster. There's way more than this that we do on a real time and ongoing basis that we would love for you to learn more.
Yeah, this is fantastic, Vasu, especially from the perspective of the proactive scanning and detection and being able to go back and understand exactly when your assets were compromised and how you can recover. It looks fantastic. Maybe switching gears a bit, can we talk a little bit about, which customers are using these capabilities today on the platform? Where are you seeing traction with the Rubrik platform?
Certainly, Vamshi. We've gotten great traction across the board, be it FinServ, manufacturing, healthcare, government, security, education, media, technology, and so on. In fact, one of the most illustrious set of customers are the security companies themselves. So we actually protect most of the security companies themselves, and we have case studies to talk about. Very recognizable brand names like Home Depot, Visa, Palo Alto Networks, Disney, and so on. And we can give you more details in our enablement. But I could talk about a specific customer, City National Bank of Florida. It's a typical example of a customer that's using Rubrik and Azure together. City National Bank of Florida has $22 billion in assets, 1,000 employees, 32 branches, and their data protection was getting siloed. They have a hybrid environment with the data center, with M365 and Azure, and they have modernized their stack with Azure Stack. But then they didn't have the BCDR that's unified across the three. So they bought Rubrik in. We now have a single console that manages their M365, Azure, and hybrid together with single set of policies. And they're able to bring Rubrik's ransomware protection portfolio to the entire data assets. So that's an example of how customers can really improve their ransomware resilience and also work very closely and jointly improve their future with Microsoft and Rubrik products.
Yeah, that's a very relevant example. Thank you, Vasu. And it's a great set of customers and industries as well that have adopted Rubrik's platform. So where can folks go to learn more about the Rubrik solutions?
So thanks, Vamshi. So our teams have put together this QR code for you. You can very easily scan this, and it probably links along with this video. We would love for you to learn more. You can always go to rubrik.com, and we have a whole page for Microsoft joint partnership.
Great. Thanks again, Vasu, for joining us today and telling us a little bit more about Rubrik. Always a pleasure talking with you. Thank you.
Pleasure is mine. Thank you so much, Vamshidhar.